That's right. Luke Combs, and what a surprise. The legendary Tracy Chapman, everybody.